Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here we discuss an interesting topic that is related to our television broadcasting. TV broadcasters seek economic relief and rehabilitation package from government. Why this is? Because the whole nation are in the lockdown and all economic activities remain closed. Basically, government said to broadcaster that people should not affect to watch television during pandemic. That's why all broadcaster they are providing uninterrupted services to the people. That's why TV broadcaster at now under the law earning group, or also other advertising agencies, they have not paid yet to the broadcaster. The Indian Broadcasting Foundation, that is IBF, the apex body of TV broadcaster, requested to the government for stimulus package from the government in the form of economic relief and regulatory flexibility. In the letter to Information and Broadcasting Minister Prakash Javedkar, IBF listed 18 demands, including an 18-month regulatory moratorium. Broadcasters' cash flow difficulties are further compounded, means it is being doubled, because payments from Bureau of Outreach and Communication, that is BOC, and other state government advertising agency running its several hundreds of crores have not been received. IBF also requested that mandatory digital payments, but may all customer could not pay through online. You might know there are two types of channel areas, paid channel, free to air channel. You know, free to air channel, they are not suffering any challenges than paid channel. Here, IBF feels that the stimulus package from the government can help all broadcasters, especially smaller businesses, to get back track. Here we should also know what is the TRP and its calculation. TRP is a television rating point. From this we know which channel and program is most viewed, which indicates popularity TV channel. It basically shows how many times people are watching a channel or a particular program. According to this TRP of a TV channel or program, advertisers decide where to display their advertisements. Do you know that TRP is calculated by Indian agencies, namely Interm and DART? Interm is Indian Television Audience Measurement. Before, there was DART. DART means Doordarshan Audience Research Teams to calculate these ratings. Finally, here government should announce any type of economic relief to the broadcaster.